is now still looking for options. Jalen Ray calling for that ball screen. Goes in around another pass chance. Oh my goodness! What a save combo!
Had a lake in a few more points or touches on you.
Well, nice play by Evan Walsh. Finds the big man, goes in, gets the ab one. And Johnson's going to the free throw line for the Lions trying to execute something effective here in the half court. McCormack had the three but didn't go for it. Now he wants to post up. Goes for a nice fadeaway to get. That is beautiful. In the lane now, and again, Rafa Thomas Edwards. Well, finally, we have a veteran player for Bristol. Patiently now, trying to extend their lead. Rafa pump fakes. Now goes to the mid range, and again, simply unstoppable. Now coming up one screen. Finding Still, time winded down. Still's got to force up a tough one. He puts up a Hail Mary. Oh. The bank is open with the man of Still. Look at the hang time by Keenan Johnson. I mean, he elevates. And it's not going to go. Good defense by the Flyers. Oh, Gareth Murray, that was the other player I was thinking. Oh, my goodness. Good night, Bristol. Explain to me, what on God's green earth did we just witness? Well, here's a three-point. Almost 2 minutes played here in the second half, and Bristol still looking for their first field goal. Fakes the pass, goes in. No problem on the layup. The finish fight. Still not 100% from that injury sustained last season. Johnson goes in. Simply too tough to defend. That's good build-up.
Yeah.
Well, nice play down the middle again. Bristol. Something out of nothing there for Jalen Ray. 15 points this evening. It's Johnson now. They go under the screen. He'll fire a three. And again, piles on the punishment. Yeah, there is a shimmy of a step. Yep, that's a good call by the referee. And now Corey Samuels from the mid-range. Doesn't get the roll in. Now we're going to have to figure out who scored that one.
Yeah.
By the Bristol Flyers.
Defense to offense.
Oh, my Lord. Robinson said, not in your house. Take what you're given at this point. Gets through the defense. Keeney Johnson just dictating. Well, you got to think here. Surrey's going to have to put a line under this game. Damon Delican goes in with a two-handed jam, but he's on the floor. Just give the ball to Keeney Johnson, please. Good defense. Walsh penetrates, draws a foul. He gets the M ones. Glad it is another team playing in Europe, just a tier higher than the Flyers. They're in the FIBA Europe Cup as Jalen Ray goes in. He gets the M one. 19 points this evening for Jalen Ray. He's done a great job over the years recruiting the right pieces. And it used to just be to make competitive teams. Now they're a challenging team for sure. That will do it. Bristol Flyers, they lead with the victory 92-69.